Thunderfoot and the Amazing Atheist and Mr. Repsion all lead a large following of easily impressionable schoolboys, undereducated adults, and a few men I have met that admit to suffering from autism, psychological disorders, or drug addictions.